client. He's incredibly shaman-like in his personality. He wants to be the center of attention. He knows that the media circus is still going on, and he wants to be the ringleader.
On April 2nd, 2013, after an emotionally exhausting 8-week trial, the jury found the trio guilty of manslaughter.
I recall one of Murray's sisters standing up in the public gallery shouting to her, "I knew on day one you'd done it. I knew you'd done it," before storming out. It was the first time that we actually live blogged from court. We'd been given permission by the judge, and my fingers were trembling when I was, typing things out to send back to the office, and then just on the website straight away, guilty verdict, guilty verdict.
While using smartphones and tablets,